The trip was great, man. It was a six-day trip. We did a lot of things, man, from hosting a football camp. We had a medical clinic. I'm building an elementary school out there. So I went to go check on the school, you know, kicked it with the kids and you know, food, did different activities with the kids, visited orphanages. I mean, the list goes on. But also at the same time, since I was filming everything, I want to show people a different side of Haiti as well. So we went to the northern part of the island where, you know, the beaches are beautiful. And, like, they don't show you that part of Haiti, you know. So, you know, we did a lot of fun things in that short period of time.
Yeah. For guys like Michael Bennett, Marshawn Lynch, like some of the best football players in the world, to travel that distance and just to help like that, what does that mean to you?
It means a lot, man, to have all the guys that came out, man. You know, Mike has three daughters that he takes pride in being with all the time. Marshawn has a lot of different things going on. Steven Tullett, Gaza Sherless, Leje Duzenville. I mean, we're just doing so many different things. And for all the guys to want to be a part of what I was doing, it speaks volumes, man. It speaks volumes of the type of character those guys have and, you know, how much they support me. Marshawn is one of the guys that, you know, actually helped me, put me in contact with the right people for building the school, you know. But, again, it speaks volumes for all the guys that they took time out of their days to come and see something that they didn't know what to expect, you know, and it was eye-opening for a lot of the guys.
Does that experience that you just had in Haiti and helping all the people you did, does that kind of like charge you up and get you ready to play?
Well, most definitely. I mean, last year, I'm not sure if most people would even realize, so last year for every sec I got, I pledged to build a home. So I actually got to go see some of those homes while on this trip as well. And I plan on trying to do more things like that with, you know, my stats and helping people in Haiti. I think it's just a fun way of being able to help, but also you're doing a great thing for a lot of people.
Do you ever, I always wonder, do you ever like think of that when you're on the field? Like if you get a sack, does that ever like enter your mind? Like, oh, I just built a house.
No, but everybody else lets me know once it happens. You know, at the end of the game, obviously it's like, man, cool. You built another house because it's changing lives, generations actually. So to be able to, you know, get a sack, which helps the stats and the team, but also helping people in need.
If you like what you just saw and you want to see more videos of your favorite athletes, crazy stories, and just all the best off-the-field stuff, subscribe to the TMZ Sports YouTube channel.
The subscribe button is right here, and check out more of our exclusive content right here.